through from the top of the head all the way down to the foot. This kind of alignment and coherence might be easily understood. You understand my words, but the question is, can you do it? Both feet stay on the ground. Ball of the big toe, ball of the rheumatoid heel. Alright, squeeze the shoulder blades gently. Inhale out. Exhale in. I have no tension in my shoulders, so I let my shoulders drop. My hands are soft, but I'm aware all the way out to the fingertips and thumb tips. My knees are bent.